4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
كريم, you don't have 12 here. Count them again. It's a C. 1.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
5, excellent.
6,
6,
7,
7,
8.
What do we have after 7, ya Kareem?
8.
Okay. And this one?
2.
What do we have after 8?
9.
Okay, after 9?
10.
Okay, after 10?
11.
Excellent. So here we have 11 numbers, okay? Who wants to help me how to spell 11? How we write number 11? Who want to tell me? Yala Adam, can you write for me number 11 on the screen?
Yeah.
Write number 11 on the screen. Excellent. Adam, can you help me to write it letter by letter? E-leven. What are the letters of E-leven? Tell me the letters. What is the first letter in 11? 11. What are the letters?
E.
E, excellent. E. The first letter is E. Excellent. What is the second letter? E-leven. What do we have after E? Yes, Adam. 11. What is the second letter? Yes, say it. Omar, can you help us? What is the second letter? In 11, 11, 11.
Al.
Al, excellent. So the second letter is Al. What is the third letter? Eleven.
E.
Excellent. After E, now we have here Elle. We still have 11. What is the fourth letter?
V.
V, excellent. After V. Eleven. N. What do you have after E?
N.
Before N. Eleven. Eleven. We have an E, then an. Excellent, Omar. Excellent, Omar. So 11 is the number that comes after number 10. Good morning, Jad.
Good morning.
How are you today?
Fine, thank you.
Okay, Jad, today we're studying the numbers from 11 to 20, okay? So 11 is the number that comes after 10. So now I want you to copy on your copy books number 11, okay? Jad, can you help me in spelling 11? How do you write 11 letter by letter? What is the first letter in 11? What is the first letter?
E.
Excellent. So the first letter in 11 is E. What is the second letter?
Al.
Al, excellent. After Al, 11. 11.
V.
Before V, we have, I think, 11. 11. What do we have after V? We have an E, okay? 11. After E, Adam. 11. V, ven. You said it, yeah, Jad. You said the number. Repeat it. 11.
11.
Yes, what do we have after E? Eleven. Excellent. V. After V.
An.
Before the an, we have an E. E. Le. Then. Excellent. Jad, can you write for me number 11 on the screen? Excellent. This is Adam. I want Jad to write it. Tell Jad, write for me 11, number 11 on the screen. Excellent. This is 11. Now I want from you to copy on your copy books number 11 for 3 times, okay? Yalla. Copy on your copy books number 11 3 times. Write it in figures, then write it in letters, okay? Yalla. Copy number 11 3 times on your copy books. When you finish, show me your copy books, okay? Ali, Muhammad, Aslim, and Angie, please put your cameras on, okay? Please. Yalla, copy number 11 for 3 times, okay? When you finish, show me your copy books, okay? So, we spell 11 by E. Ile, le, l, 11, l, e, l, e, v, ven, v, n, e, n. So, e, l, e, v, e, n, 11, okay? Write for 3 times, then show me your copy books. Today, we're going to learn 3 numbers, then watch a video, okay? Jad, are you writing?
غلطت بالدمحي.
Yeah, go bring an eraser, يلا. Ahmed Dahbouli, finished? Show me your copy book. Excellent, Ahmed. Excellent. Excellent, Ahmed Dahbouli. Yalla, everyone, when you finish, show me, okay? Karim, Adam, Omar, please put your cameras on. Okay. Okay, now I see you. Okay, yes, I can see, no problem. Julie, okay.
Good morning.
Good morning, Judy. How are you today?
Fine, thank you.
Okay, Judy. Judy, we are taking today the numbers that comes after 10. Do you know what is the number that comes after 10?
11.
11, excellent. How do we spell 11? Do you know? Can you tell me the letters?
You mean, should I count them to 11?
No, tell me the letters of 11. How we spell 11 letter by letter? What is the first letter in 11?
E-L-E-V-E-N.
Excellent. Now I want from you to copy number 11 on your copy book for 3 times. Okay, Judy?
Okay.
Yala, Judy. When you finish, show me your copy on the camera.
Where's the copy book? I have to get up.
Excellent job. Excellent job. Thank you.
Welcome.
Excellent, Muhammad Aslim and Angie. Excellent. And Ali Khatib. Excellent. Yeah, we wait for your friends to finish, then we will start with the new number, okay? Adam, did you finish?
No.
Okay, yeah, take your time. When you finish, show me your copy, okay?
Okay.
Teacher, I finished.
You finish? Show me your copy book, Judy.
Okay, wait.
Okay. Okay, excellent, Judy. So we still have Karim and Adam. When they finish, we'll complete. Okay, also Karim finished. Excellent, Karim. Adam, are you writing? Adam. Please stop playing and write. Tell Adam. Adam. What are you doing, Adam?
Yes.
Yeah, show me your copy, Adam.
I didn't.
Why you're not writing? Yeah, write. I'm waiting for you. Write number 11 3 times. Adam.
Yes.
Yeah, Adam, write number 11 for 3 times and show them to me. Yalla. We're waiting for you. So we write 11 E L E V E N. 11.
Teacher?
Yes, Judy?
Can I write some four times?
Yes, if you want, you can write 4 times because we're waiting for Adam now. You can write 4 times.
Okay. What? Teacher, can I go out? I want to, I'm waiting for the bee, it's open.
What?
Can I leave?
Why you want to leave?
I want to open B.
Oh, you want to open section B?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, Adam, did you finish?
No.
Yeah, okay, who want to tell me? You're done, show me your copy book. Okay, great. Who wants to tell me what is the number that comes after 11? Raise your hands. Who wants to tell me what is the number that comes after 11? Yes, Jad?
12.
Excellent. Can you write for me number 12 on the screen? Okay. Yalla, Jad. Write 12. Write number 12 on the screen.
Yeah.
No, write the, in numbers, not in letters, in numbers. And not, Jad is writing it in letters. Okay. Yalla, hear me what I'm saying. 12. 12. We have 12. After T, we have 12. What is this letter?
W.
Excellent. Try W. 12. What do we have after W? 12. 12.
A.
No, 12. 12, excellent. After E, 12, L. Jati?
L.
Excellent. L, so 12. After L?
V.
Excellent, right, V. Okay, and at the end we have letter E. It is silent, okay? So 12 is T-W-E-L-V-E. Jad, can you write for me number 12 on the screen in numbers? In figures, I want to write in figures. Yeah, write 12. So 12 is one, beside it, two, excellent. Ahmed Dahboul, excellent, Jad. Ahmed Dahboul, write for me number 12. In letters, yalla, hear me what I'm saying. 12. 12. What is the first letter? What is the first letter in 12?
12,
yeah. 12. Ahmed Aslim, it's not your turn, please, okay? You are after Ahmed Dahboul. Yeah, what is the first letter? Twelve. What is the first letter?
T. Bravo.
Excellent. Right, T. Okay. 12. What do we have after T? 12. What can you hear after T? Excellent. After W, 12. E, excellent. After E.
Mama, 12.
12, L. 12, L. What do we, excellent, L.
Should be a job, and then you mama. Then.
12. Excellent. And the last letter is E. We don't spell it, but we write. Excellent. Ahmed Dahboul, can you write for me 12 on the screen in numbers? So 12 is 1 and 2 beside. Excellent, Ahmed. Yalla, Muhammad Aslim. Muhammad Aslim, write for me number 12 in letters. Yalla, Muhammad.
Something.
T.
Z.
12 W, excellent. 12. E. Twelve, excellent. L, V. 12. And the last letter is E, excellent. Hamad Aslim, can you write in numbers? One, beside it. Two, excellent.
Two.
So now we're going to copy number 12 three times. يلا هو انت كوانت يلا عمر عمر الحجر بليز كاونت كان يو كاونت ذا ابلز
12
عمر الحجر اكسلنت كريم كريم كوبي ذم اكسلنت كريم عمر كان يو هير مي انجي كان يو كاونت ذا ابلز 1 باي 1
يس
يلا 1
3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Excellent. Here we have 12 apples. Now I want from you to copy number 12 for three times, okay? So we spell 12, T, W, L, V.
Finished.
Excellent, Muhammad Aslim, show me. Excellent. Excellent, Muhammad. Ali al-Khatib also copied them. Excellent, Ali. Yala, Adam. Adam copied 12 for three times.
Okay.
Excellent, Jad. Excellent, Jad. I'm Ahmed Dahboul. I can see your copies. Excellent.
I am done.
You're done. Show me your copy book, please. Excellent. Mm-hmm. Wait for Angie and Omar, then we'll continue. Excellent, Adam. We still have Omar and Angie. When they finish, you will complete, okay? Excellent, Angie. Omar, did you finish? Omar, did you finish? Not here. Can you repeat?
No.
Okay, take your time. When you finish, tell me, okay?
Yeah, no.
Finished? Okay, who can tell me what is the number that comes after 12? Yala Angie. Angie, what is the number that comes after 12?
13.
13, excellent. Can you write for me on the screen 13? I will help you, yalla. Yeah, let's start. Th, th, 13. What can you hear? Th. The first letter is?
T.
Excellent. So T and H make the sound th. T and H make the sound th. So the first letter in 13 is T. The second letter is?
H.
H, excellent. Now, th, 13. What is the letter after th, th?
I.
Excellent. Now, thir, 13. Letter after I is R. Excellent. Now we have teen, 13. What is the letter after R? Excellent, T. Now we have, excellent, double E. And then, excellent. Can you write the numbers, please? One and three, excellent. Now I want from you to copy number 13 three times on your copy book. Then we're going to watch a video, okay? So here we have 13 apples. Who want to count them one by one? Yalla, ya. Yalla, ya, Jad. Count these apples one by one. Count them, yalla.
13.
Okay, count them one by one. And start one, two,
three, four, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Excellent. So now after counting them, I want you to copy 13 three times in figures and in words. Yalla. When you finish, show me. So 13 is 1 and 3. We spell it 13. T, H. These two letters make the sound th. Th. 13, strong I. Th. 13. After I, we have an R. T. T, double E, and N. So like this, we spell 13. Copy it three times and show me, okay? When you finish copying, we'll watch a video. Excellent, Ali. Adam, you'll copy 13 for three times. Yalla, Adam. Copy 13 for three times. 13. Yalla. Copy it for three times. Yalla, Adam. Yalla.
Fourteen.
Thirteen.
13.
Yes, Kareem. Excellent, Ahmed Dahboul. Yala, Kareem, we are copying 13 for 3 times on our copybooks. Yala, Kareem. Copy 13 for 3 times on your copybook. Adam, did you finish?
No.
Okay. Yala, complete writing. You know, when you finish writing 13 for 3 times, show me your copybooks, okay? Angie, you finished?
No.
Okay. Excellent job. Excellent. Hamad Aslim, did you finish copying 13 for 3 times? Yes, Muhammad.
كلم كلم المعلم.
Did you finish or not yet, Muhammad?
I have finished.
Okay, now show me your cup.
I finished.
Show me your cup, Muhammad. Okay. Excellent, Muhammad. Adam, finished?
Yep.
Okay, show me your copybook, Adam. Okay.